The MSc in Economic Policy is a new master's programme which will be jointly offered by Trinity College Dublin and the Economic and Social Research Institute, the ESRI. This two-year part-time master's programme is aimed at those working in the public sector or in policy design and evaluation. It is particularly targeted at students who do not have a background in economics or who wish to refresh their economics knowledge through a policy lens. Lectures are held on campus each Friday during the academic year and will also be available online to view afterwards. Combining expertise from Trinity's Economics Department and the policy-focused research at the ESRI, this unique programme will be delivered by experts in key practical areas of Irish policy evaluation. Modules include those such as regulation and banking, urban and housing economics, energy, environment and climate change, health economics, and taxation and welfare. We look forward to welcoming you as a student, and we will now hear from Minister for Finance and Trinity graduate, Pascal Donoghue.
I'm very lucky to have had the experience of studying economics in Trinity College, and I know just how much expertise and talent that faculty has within Trinity. I've also had a huge amount of experience with the Economic and Social Research Institute of Ireland, the ESRI, and they're an invaluable organisation for helping us understand our present more and come up with better ideas and insights regarding our economic and social future. So I'm delighted that both have come together to help deliver a new MSc in Economic Policy. I think it'll be a great programme and a fantastic opportunity for both students and indeed professionals to study how economic policy is developed, to understand the constraints around it, but also to understand all that it can deliver. It's a social science, but like any science, it's one that benefits from study, from research and from teaching. And I think this programme is a great way in which all of that can be delivered. And I look forward maybe to a graduate from the MSc in Economic Policy, maybe be Minister for Finance someday. Thank you.